party just begun. Big action. Pump up the volume, speaker blast on. Shake up the ground, shake up the ground. Shake like a earthquake, pick up the ground. Play to make a sound, play to make a sound. Play to make a, say to make a, say to make a sound. So we can do my little dance, do my little dance.
Maslenitsa is one of the holidays that allow international students to learn more about Russian traditions outside the classroom, through immersion into the carnival of traditional fun. On the 8th of March, international students of Lobachevsky University celebrated Maslenitsa with dancing, sports competition, and of course, Russian pancakes, bliny. But of course, the main ingredient of a good holiday is good mood, served with a pinch of Russian language. Yesterday the weather was very bad, but today we're lucky. A lot of sun and a lot of fun. Look at how much fun our students are having. They seem to enjoy it a lot. We immerse them into the festival. Here they speak only Russian, and this does help them learn Russian much better.
Много блинов вчера сделали?
Да.
Да?
Да?
Все, я делала не так
толстые. Не толстые, у вас толстые были блины, да? Ну ничего, будет новый рецепт, у вас изучите, хорошо?
Да.
Приятного аппетита.
Я учусь здесь, потому что я...
I study here because I love Russia and because Nizhny Novgorod is a very nice and beautiful city. And honestly, I really like President Putin. Today is a very good day because today I'm eating tons of blini. They're like the sun. You like the sun? Eat some pancakes. When students come to Russia, they think that Russians do not talk to foreigners and they will have to live their separate lives. That is why such holidays help to remove this barrier that sometimes appears in the heads between Russians and foreigners. And if you want to meet students from other countries before the next Maslenitsa, you can always come to one of the speaking clubs our students conduct at Lobachevsky University.